sing along, okay? Okay? Let's do it, man. Come on. I do not sip the coke, I only smoke. I do not sip the coke, I only smoke. I do not sip the coke, I only smoke. I do not sip the coke, I only smoke. One day I had to catch a train. Halfway on my journey was approached with greasy hair and scruffy jeans. He sat down opposite me with attendance. Well, I don't judge appearance, I just check the way you. So I introduced myself to him as, nice to meet you, my name's Roddy. I work for PII. I've heard the names of life before, but I just can't remember. But anyway, I'm very, very, very glad to meet ya. And I got some life is stressed, got cow kicking out this for a fiver. I looked down on the table and saw her. Inside the silver paper was some. Me asking, what it do for you? Not everyone I want you here. When Mr. Baco Bandon, the sensation is fine. He makes me shake his hand and I can't decline now. And my worries and problems are little. So no matter where I am, I am. If you don't believe me, hold on enough. Just take one sniff of this and you'll be. But I took the coke on. Before you could say a word that quickly. It was a big one. Into my pocket for my Sensi and my lighter. I lit it with a flash and then to Roddy passed it over. Could see that he was loving it because of his expression. Me tell him this is Sensi. It's some place doctors use it. Ronald Reagan smoke it just before him up on television. After Margaret Thatcher visit him, she brings him back to England and distributes it equally. But fun and joke aside, it gives me deep meditation. It fills my heart with and I get enough inspiration. You could be any color after smoking Sensi Mila. Why I do not sip the coke, I only smoke. I do not sip the coke, I only smoke.